The Royals have fired President of Baseball Operations Dayton Moore. Moore's led the Royals since 2006, making the World Series in 2014 and winning it all in 2015. Unfortunately, since then, the Royals have been one of the worst teams in baseball, and their recent rebuild has failed. If you like baseball, please like and subscribe, and even if you don't like baseball, still please like and subscribe.